And check these babies out. Hey, you gotta see this. You'll be missing out. Hey, what'd you need?
Rick Valancy, constant listener, coming at you once again with Wouldn't You Know It. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that. Because we're gonna be tested. Bad enough some idiot thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity.
Hey, don't walk away.
And I don't mean food or medicine. I'm talking about stuff they don't even use. I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn flat screen right now? But it's about to get worse. Apparently, the screws of the jail on Rikers Island are either dead or they gave up and went home. Because word on the street is the doors are open. The inmates are loose. And they're pouring across the river into the city.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Understand. I'm not saying everybody in there is an axe murderer. Most of them are waiting on trial for possession. Hell, even I spent a night or two in there in my youth. But look, the harmless ones are gonna head for home. It's the hard time hardcore we gotta worry about. Those cats are gonna take some serious advantage of things. So stay safe out there, New York.
You'll be missing out.
Keep your doors locked. And if you see any of those Rikers people, steer clear of them. You hear me? Be smart. Be smart.
Hey, check these babies out. Hey, don't walk away. Listening to the night. You can almost hear the snow. Blanketing the cold. Got a piece here that's calling your name. Hey, you gotta see this. You'll be missing out. Hey, what'd you need? Hey, you gotta see this. Hey, don't walk away. Hey, you gotta see this. You'll be missing out. Hey, you gotta see this. You'll be missing out. Got a piece here that's calling your name. Don't walk away.
New York, New York. You are listening to Rick Velassi and Wouldn't You Know It, the Tri-State Area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast. Now, we've talked about the JTF, the Joint Task Force that's made up of city cops and first responders. They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole crazy mess got started. But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF
is a key
resource we just don't got enough of. And you know what they say? Nature abhors a vacuum. And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that breach. Somebody military. I'm talking PMC people, private military company types, who get sent into Manhattan to protect the rich folks' stuff and found themselves trapped here with the rest of us. So, did they pitch in and play nice? Hell no.
Hey, what you need?
Last Man Battalion Foolboxes and their CO, some knucklehead named Bliss, decided Manhattan died and made them king. And since they got guns and the tanks and their shiny uniforms, they're taking their nickel and dime fascist bullshit to the streets. Our streets. And if you're in their territory and don't play by their rules, you're screwed. And by the by, you listen to those loudspeaker trucks that loudmouth Bliss keeps running up and down the streets?
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Hey, you gotta see this.